All right, Kelly, we're in position. It is Ben and Kelly's Big Wheel Bobsled. I'm going for the Americans once again. I'm in my full-body Lycra suit, and let me just tell you, the temperature is about 40 degrees colder than it was yesterday.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Yeah, very unfortunate. Wow. Okay, I'm in my makeshift Big Wheel right now.
Bobsled. Mm-hmm.
And let me tell you, I have never been more fearful of my life than I am right now.
It's for the bit, Benji. It's for the bit.
Yeah.
It's part of the deal.
Okay.
Risk life and limb for the amusement of others.
Right. Okay. That's great.
Okay.
Forrest, intern Forrest is here. And also the Scottish national team is here.
Uh-huh.
They're waiting. They're ready to go.
Uh-huh.
If you're ready, you can give me a countdown. We're going to do heat one right now with me at the top of our, what was our lose track, which is now our bobsled track.
Well, you know, it's multifunctional.
All right.
That's
you ready?
Goodness. I'm ready. Team, go Team USA in three,
right. Okay.
Two, and
one. Here we go. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, oh.
Hello? Hello? Experiencing technical difficulties, I think. Oh, no, this is not good. I think we've lost him. Oh, no, we're going to have to check the uplink. Call the mothership. Hello? Are you there?
Yeah, there was a major wipeout.
What?
There was a major wipeout. I think the U.S. team is disqualified.
Oh, no. What happened? Did the bobsled tip over?
There's been some injuries.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Do we need to call the medics?
We need to regroup, and the Scottish national team will be next, okay?
Oh, my goodness.
The USA team, I think, has been disqualified. The Olympic Committee has ruled that since we did not complete the course, there was a crash mid-course that we have been disqualified. So,
what are we going to do?
If Sean Connery can lead the Scottish national team down successfully down the course without crashing, then the Scottish national team will take the gold on this one.
Oh, my goodness.
It's going to happen, Ben Davis.
Okay, the Scottish national team is loading up in their bobsled, and this is, let me tell you, when I said that this was the most frightening I've ever been, the most frightening experience I've ever been, I wasn't lying.
Okay. Are you okay? Are we going to have to take you to the hospital after this? Have you recovered?
No, I think we're good. Scottish national team, are you ready? Sean Connery.
I was born ready.
Okay.
How is the kilt feeling right now?
It's a bit brisk, but I am regretting for going underwear this morning.
Okay. So, Kelly, can we get a countdown and we will start the Scottish national big wheel bobsled?
Yeah, we should probably mention that we do have a bobsled cam in effect for this one. We've got a couple of cameras in action to catch all the action. So
we
will be able to see the wipeout on video a little bit later on. Okay, we're ready for the Scottish national team. Their run in the big wheel bobsled in three.
In three.
Two. And one.
Go.
That sounded a little bit like Tarzan.
I completed the course. I won.
He made it successfully down.
Wow.
I think Sean Connery's been injured.
Oh, no.
Sean Connery is down.
Is he still wearing the kilt?
Oh, my manhood.
I think.
Did he hurt little Sean? Is little Sean okay?
Little Sean okay? He's fine, but he wishes he was wearing a cup.
Okay, we're going to have the award ceremony here in just a sec.
Oh, my goodness. And now the medal count. We're 1-1 with the Scottish national team.
Yes, we are.
Great heavens! What kind of radio show is this?
The Ben Davis and Kelly K Show is on.